What's
Captain Price,
guys?
Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir.
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
I don't think so.
The loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Okay, Frank.
Loyalists, huh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, that's good. Is that good for you?
Yeah, well, that's good enough.
Can I stop? Can I
jump?
Please. Okay,
guys.
Enemy
down. Target down.
Good work. There should be a few more guard posts up ahead. Camera off and his men will be waiting for us in a field to the northwest.
So, let's go. Move up then, we need to get to the part where guy is. Moving on first to cover out the back.
Guys, you smell that?
Yeah, camera off.
Does it really smell like camera? Oh.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, camera? We've got an informant to recover.
The M21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember,
you know,
Beirut?
What I used to do when
you're
I
with us.
When
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Try and kill my friendlies if they're gone, but now I don't really do that because I'm
going to
get off the attacker. Like, going back to old memories.
This way. There's a good spot. I can cover my men.
Don't. Are they shooting at the spaceship? They've been here. Looking like they shoot.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering left flank.
All units, commence the attack.
Why are you holding? I can't.
Make it quick, Kamarov. I want that informant.
There's nothing for you. We'll take out the M21s and carve a path straight to your informant, Captain Price.
Okay, Kamarov, move it.
Go, he's
taking your cover.
What we have to do with
that shot? The helicopter has gone too fast.
We should just be out.
Well,
enemy troops to the north.
about our informant. He's running out of time.
Then help us! The further my men can get into this village, the closer we will be to securing your informant.
Look, the final assault has already begun. With a little bit.
Enough sniping! Where is the informant?
Stutting Zelias! Stos Sumas the Shell!
Where is he?
The house! The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go.
Okay, Bryce. You're a baby.
Let's move. He may still be alive.
Guys, go around to the back and cut the power. So, get ready.
Victor!
is him.
Nikolai, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Now.
Let's go.
Hours. Why?
The Americans are making mistakes. They will never take Alaska.